So this would represent...
Back in 2011, Dr. Jose Reyes invited us into his nuclear engineering lab on the Oregon State University campus to show us what he believed was the future of clean energy.
This is what our system would look like.
A nuclear reactor, unlike any we'd seen before. A much smaller, simpler, and safer one.
Everything you need for safety is right there with the containment.
And now, what started in that lab is about to become a reality. Last week, the design became the first small nuclear reactor to be approved in the United States.
I mean, the whole world has been watching what we're doing here in Oregon.
At only 70 feet long and 15 feet wide, the small nuclear reactors can be built in a factory and then shipped out to utility companies across the globe. The design allows it to be easily integrated with other renewables like wind and solar.
One module produced 60 megawatts electric. That's enough for about 50,000 homes.
The company's first project is a small-scale nuclear plant in Idaho, made up of 12 modules that will produce enough electricity to power a city close to the size of Portland. But not only can the modules power homes, they can help produce hydrogen for hydrogen fuel cars and drinking water for communities that need it.
For example, a 60 megawatt module could produce about 60 million gallons of clean water per day using existing technologies in reverse osmosis.
And when it comes to jobs, the company says these modules will save many. That's because they're small enough to move right into the existing framework of old retired coal plants.
Not only will it fit on the site, but it'll also allow us to retrain some of the existing workforce to work in a NuScale plant. So we've deliberately designed this to be small enough to work on repurposing some of these coal-fired plants.
A design taking shape right here in Oregon that soon could be implemented worldwide. A simpler, safer, and much cleaner way, says Dr. Reyes, to power our future.